one of man's basic needs, according to Abraham Maslow's theory, certainly has the potential of causing civil unrest, even among those facing internal displacement crisis. A likely scenario is playing out here at the camp for internally displaced persons in Makurdi. Cynthia Akombo and seven others will have their lunch from this pot, cooking two sachets of noodles for lack of ingredients to prepare jollof rice. Other families here face similar challenge.
They gave me spaghetti and indomie yesterday with rice. That's what I got from government yesterday. But I don't have ingredients. That's my problem right now.
Suspicion, however, appears to have set in as this bus loaded with relief items and food heading out of the camp has been intercepted by internally displaced persons. The situation was almost getting out of hand before the arrival of the state deputy governor, whose attention was drawn to the conflict.
When we saw the vehicle, I was telling them what we needed was that I did not even go to him. I did not go to him. I went to the camp manager because he's the person overseeing everything here. We asked him here, under your instruction, by your instruction, he said whatever thing that is going to leave this place should be explained to the ID.
Correct. Correct.
And we want to know whether you have given that permission.
The deputy governor orders the items to be returned to the store since no authorization was issued and threatens to sanction further diversions.
I'm not happy at all.
And I want this to stop from today. And I'm not going to listen to any explanation from any quarters. The reason is I am not aware that anything was going to be moved out. And I'm not happy about it.
While this is going on, some IDPs at this makeshift church will rather worship and pray to God for solutions.
The first reading precisely spoke directly to them through Prophet Isaiah chapter 55, verse 8, says, "My ways are not your ways, my thoughts are not your thoughts." That is God speaking to them. So whatever situation they find themselves, they should resign like Job.
As peace finally returns to the camp, there are expectations that the parties will work together again to regain the confidence of the IDPs by ensuring even distribution of the relief materials.